I had every reason to say yes, but I told him I had to make a phone call to Donatella, and I did. And she said to me, if somebody is going to do this, if somebody is going to play me, I am very happy that it's going to be you. And we spoke for an hour, and that conversation was very important to me.
I will not allow that man, that nobody, to kill my brother twice.
Penelope, who's playing Donatella Versace, says the fashion icon even gave her blessing before taking on the part.
I really feel a lot of love for them, so I put all of that in my performance, and I hope she will be happy when she sees that.
But the Versace family is seemingly still livid, writing, since Versace did not authorize the book on which it is partly based, nor has it taken part in the writing of the screenplay, this TV series should only be considered as a work of fiction. FX has since released a statement where they defend the show and its executive producer, Ryan Murphy.
As for them calling our work a work of fiction, I don't agree with that. You know, it's based on a very acclaimed nonfiction book called Vulgar Favors by Maureen Orth that has been vetted for almost two decades.
Versace has invited me to the opera.
The series follows serial killer Andrew Cunanan, who famously murdered Gianni Versace on the steps of his own home.
I have no control over whether you're going to root for Andrew or not.
While Ricky Martin plays Gianni Versace's lover.
Well, let's be honest. I mean, to be able to work with such an amazing cast like Penelope Cruz, Edgar Ramirez, Darren Criss, it's amazing. And on top of that, Ryan Murphy, come on. I mean, everything, he's like King Midas. Everything he touches turns into gold. And to be guided by him and directed by him was something very, very, very special.